Ladies and gentlemen, I am very, very excited today, but also a little bit nervous because we are doing the biggest premium orb opening that we've ever done on the channel by a landslide. We've been saving up premium orbs for just over 2 months now. We've managed to accrue 96, and if you're aware of the price of a premium orb, it's 450 power cores. So 19 of those is the equivalent to $100. So we are opening $500 worth of premium orbs today. Plus, as an extra added bonus, we have 2 mega orbs from the Phanos raids, and the reason we waited till today to open these is because now that Cable has been added to the game a couple of months ago, he has finally landed in the premium orbs as of this morning, so there is a rare chance to get, you know, 15, I think it's 25 or 50 stack of Cable shards, so I'm very, very excited about that. But there are 4 characters in particular that we're really, really looking for today. So it's Vision, Doctor Strange, Cable, Black Panther, Hand Sentry would be pretty good as well, Nobu, looking out for those. Also Korath, Kingpin, and Winter Soldier, but we have a lot of the characters now at 7 stars, so it's mainly the 4 new characters, which is super, super difficult to get at the moment, that we are really hoping to see, with the emphasis on Cable shards. Really as many of those as possible would be the best outcome here. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we gotta get into this stack as quickly as possible, because yeah, we have a lot of orbs to open today. So at the very end of this opening, we're gonna show the full treasure chest, so if you want to skip to the end and see exactly what we got, but if you want to be along for the ride, welcome ladies and gentlemen, saddle up, let's get going. Orb number 1, we have 15 Hawkeye shards. Hawkeye's already at 7 stars, so that's all overflow. Orb number 2, we've got 15 shield trooper. I don't know if we're gonna need shield characters specifically for the Nick Fury event, so those might be useful. Shield security, we've got maxed out via arena. What is that? Hydra scientist, we've also got 1 vision there, which is okay, nothing too special yet though. So let's keep going. We've got 15 of Quake there, which isn't super great because she's maxed out. 15 hand sorceress, that's okay, potentially for when the hand event comes back. Black Panther, 15 of that, very, very good there. 15 of mercenary sniper there, not too much what we were after there, but to be honest, I'm really looking for any character shards that we don't already have as 7 star, but ideally not more aim infector. Actually, aim infector is definitely not what we want to see here. 15 of Merc Lieutenant, that's actually super useful as well, pretty damn happy about that. 15 hand assassin, we can use those. 25 Hydra sniper, not too bad. 25 Amos Ulthra and 1 Black Panther, so it's okay. Okay, we got another 15 of aim infector. Come on, man. I haven't seen any Cable shards yet, bro. Let's get some big, fat, old, juicy stacks. 15 Iron Fist shards. I'll tell you what. Those Cable shards, man, they are waiting for that friggin', what is it, mega orbs to come up, and we're gonna get 100 of them, ladies and gentlemen. Just you watch this space right here today. Okay, another 25 mercenary sniper, 15 of Black Widow there. Let's quickly just unplug my device so it doesn't overheat and start lagging again, because that seems to be a bit of an issue. 15 of Merc Riot Guard. That's okay, man. Merc Riot Guard ain't too bad. 15 of Daredevil, that's a little bit rubbish. All goes into overflow. 25 Hand Sentry, that is really, really good. Super happy about that one. 15 aim assaulter. Let's move over to the next one, and we get in 25 of mercenary soldier there. Not too useful, but again, it's not overflow, so it's okay. 15 Ravenger Stitcher. Ravenger. No, there's no N. I keep on putting that in for some reason. Okay, 15 of Shield Medic there. 15 Kree Cyborg. I'm so interested to see the kind of final treasure chest stack for sure. But I feel like we are only about 30 orbs in so far, so we've still got a lot to go. But still no Doctor Strange. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Finally, another 15 of Strange, which is super, super good to see pop up. Can we get some more Cable though? Vision, Black Panther, 16 of Nobu there. We are very, very close to having a 6-star Nobu, which is very desirable, especially with a hand mission coming out. More hand sorceress as well, which is not too bad. A little bit of aim security there. Aim security isn't too bad. Another 15 of Black Panther. Pretty damn happy about that one. Another 15 of Black Widow. That's just overflow, but that is the free-to-play dream there, ladies and gentlemen. Just getting any form of, Black Widow shards. Okay, 15 of, what is it, the Ravager tank, who's a little bit rubbish. Another 15 for Nobu. 15 more of Nobu, and then we've got him. Oh, is this going to be a 50 of Luke Cage, who is an overflow man? Like, I don't even have the gold at the moment to, like, take Luke Cage up to 7 star. But as soon as I take Luke Cage up to 7 star, that's like, it's going to be pretty much 2 Ultimus Orbs there. So, hey, that's all right. 15 Jessica Jones. Another 15 Jessica Jones. 15 Black Panther. We're not doing too bad on the Black Panther shards today. I've seen no Cable and only like small trickles of Vision here and there. Got 25 arena charges there, which is pretty much 25 cores. So that's okay. But out of something that costs the equivalent of 450 cores, maybe it's not super great. 50 Drax there, that all goes into overflow. So yeah, the 50s are just not really for the characters that we're looking for today. 25 Quake there, again, just goes into overflow for the Ultimus Orbs. And I think we're going to open, more Ultimus Orbs as soon as Wasp goes into the Ultimus Orbs. And I think that'll probably be after a Blitz. Right, we finally got another 15 of Kingpin, which is pretty damn decent there. 15 of Kree Cyborg. Let's go for the next one. Another 15 of Nobu. We're not doing too bad at all, ladies and gentlemen. With those Nobu shards today, we still haven't seen any Cable at all. Oh, a little bit of Nebula there. Bit more Quake. Let's go. I'm a little bit cautious. We're getting close to the bottom of this stack, but I'm not too sure. I've lost a little bit of count here, ladies and gentlemen. 15 AIM Monstrosity. 15 of the Stitcher. 15 of the Merc Riot Guard. I don't know. Maybe we still have about 20 of these to go. Just being careful. Ah, there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, finally another 15 of Cable. Come on. If I can get... I really want to get Cable up to 5 stars. So we need to be pulling a lot more Cable now. Oh, damn, man. We're getting so much freaking Quake today. Quake's going to overflow like crazy. I'm also interested to see after this opening the amount of Ultimus Orb conversion that we get. Okay, that's another 15 from Kingpin. Quite decent there. 15 from Ravager Boomer. 15 for, I think that was the Hydra Rifle Trooper there. 25 for Shield Medic. okay. 15 for Hand Sorceress. I guess I'd rather have the characters that I don't have 7 star than the fully maxed out ones. Another 15 from Merc Lieutenant is pretty decent there. Let's go again. Another one. It would be really nice if there was some sort of counter somewhere. A little bit of feedback to Fox where we could see exactly how many orbs we have remaining. That'd be nice to see. Okay, another 15 of Hand Sentry. We are very, very close to getting him as a 5 star as well. Another 15 of Wolverine. Wolverine is very close to 7 star, actually, but I think it's going to be a while before I actually use the gold to, you know, fully rank him up there. The epic was 5,000 gold. Wow. Okay, but we got 15 Black Panther there, so that's not too bad. We've got a really, really decent amount of Black Panther today. I'm excited to see the total amount for BP, man. Another 15 of Black Widow there, the free-to-play dream, but for beta player like me, who managed to farm her while she was quite easy, it's just all an overflow, boy. Is all an overflow. And then we got 15 of Kree Oracle there. Let's smash open some more. And that's 25 Cable. Get in there, boys. Right, we need another 30 of Cable. I really hope those mega orbs can pull through, or at least we can get another 15 stacks of Cable and another couple of orbs. Okay, 15 for Scientist Supreme, 15 for Winter Soldier. Let's go. Come on, Cable. No, we got Hand Assassin there. That's okay. But there we go, ladies and gentlemen. That is the end of the stack. So, let's review this. So, we got one of Vision. We got one shot for Vision. Out of $500 worth. We got 16 for Hawkeye, 2 for Ronin, 15 for Shield Security, 15 for Shield Trooper. Is that Hydra Scientist? We got 15. Quake, we got 80. Hand Sorceress, 71. Black Panther, 61. Luke Cage, 51. Mercenary Sniper, we got 41 there. I think Scientist Supreme is the highest at 92, man. I need her to be buffed immediately. 46 of Black Widow. And then, are there any other big stacks there? Kind of a fairly even distribution around, like, 40 and 30 fragments of a lot of characters. 40 of Hand Sentry, which I'm quite happy about. 15 of Doctor Strange. 31 of Winter Soldier. I think we actually got fairly decent odds on the Cable ones in the end, because we got 40 of him, 31 Kingpin as well. So yeah, it was alright. I would have preferred a bit more Vision, a bit more Doctor Strange, but I think we got You know, some alright drops on the Black Panther and Cable there, and Hand Sentry and Nobu as well, so it was okay, man. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that's what $500 worth of premium orbs gets you, which is pretty much not too much. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let's go for the Mega Orb opening, the final two. Can this please be Cable, man? Cable or Vision or Doctor Strange or Black Panther? Let's go, and we are getting some Winter Soldier, which is useful, man. That brings him closer to 7-star, so that's okay. Not too bad off the first one. Pretty happy with that. And let's go for Mega Orb number 2. And we are getting some Jessica Jones. Which, at least it's not a full cap character. But we got two of Doctor Strange there. So, the Mega Orbs, they were all right there. But let's have a look in the overflow. And we gain enough Ultimus Fragments to get two Ultimus Orbs. So we're going to continue saving those until Wasp gets added to the Ultimus Orbs. And then we're going to do like another big opening of 10. But man, it takes some time before you can get a really decent stack of those. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we're not doing too bad. That roster is looking pretty damn pimped out. Black Panther is well on his way to a 7-star character. We need to get a lot luckier with Cable though. Because, yeah, he needs to make it to 5-star soon. Like, Kingpin is definitely getting up there. Hand Sentry is not too far off another star upgrade. Jessica Jones and Korath are being fueled there, as well as, you know, Winter Soldier and Night Nurse. So, yeah, all the characters are coming on. The roster is developing nicely. I would have hoped that would have been a bit more insane, but it wasn't too bad, man. It wasn't too bad. So, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, hopefully today you enjoyed this $500 premium orb opening. It didn't really feel like $500 worth of impact on my roster. But again, you know, all these orbs were grinded out in-game and we didn't actually spend any money on these. However, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to double down. If this video gets 250 likes within 24 hours, we are going to spend $100 on the Galactic Heroes Orb. So that's Guardians of the Galaxy characters to try and see if we can get a 6-star Rocket Raccoon and also upgrade Groot, maybe a little bit more as well. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, if you did enjoy that video, if you want to see a bit more Wailing out on the channel tomorrow, feel free to smash that like button. That'd be greatly appreciated. Apart from that, thank you very much for watching. Take care, and I hope that you have an absolutely fantastic day.